Australian cricket legend Adam Gilchrist has made it his mission to make the game something for everyone. He was one of a number of cricketers at the Wacker today to help kids living with autism learn all about the game.
He was the very best at the very top of the game.
The second fastest in the history of Test cricket.
Now Australian cricket legend Adam Gilchrist is on the front foot with a new mission, cricket for all.
I'm a fair time out of the game now since I've finished playing, but to know that I can still come along and be a part of the broader cricket family and hopefully make an impact on other people's lives, it's a fulfilling experience. You get more out of it than you put into it.
Hundreds of kids with autism came down to the Wacker today to take part in the annual Come and Try session. Hitting sixes, learning the game for the first time, or just having some fun.
It's always just so exciting to see all the families come down on the day. We look forward to this for all year, basically.
So it's not just about the kids playing the game and getting out and having fun, but it's also a nice environment, safe environment for the families, the parents, siblings to come along.
It's the sixth year of the event, with more and more signing up annually. Parents also given information about local clubs that have undergone specialist training to get kids involved, proving why WA excels in every form of the game. Lockie Burns,